Lumberjack Man. Hello, Uncle Andrew, with my old sweetheart, piled in the pocket of my old Mackinaw, heading for the woods each morning at the break of day. As I take a little shortcut over the hill, I can hear the whistle blow from the old sawmill. It's a night gang, leaving for the bunkhouse of Blackwell Bay. I'm sitting on the seats, I'm feeding Johnny Cake, I heard the whistle blow, and I gotta take a break. I'm blowing up my tea in an old tin can. That's the life of a lumberjack man. Better cut me a jack pine tall and limber. You better step aside, bend a haul or timber. My double-edged jack gonna make the big chip fly. When the cut is clean, I'll set my wedge and I'll drive it in place with a 9-pound sledge. And I already know big tree's gonna fall. I'm sitting on a tree stump eating Johnny Cake. I heard the whistle blow and I gotta take a break. Pouring up a tea in an old tin can, 'cause that's the life of a lumberjack man. The swampers get ready to take my load, skidding up my logs and piling by the road. I'm waiting for the ground to put them on a sleigh. Well, the boss man's coming to scare my lumber. I better make sure that he's got the right number before I let the logs go on their way. I'm sitting on a tree stump eating Johnny Cake. I heard the whistle blow, gotta take a break. Pouring up my tea in an old tin can, 'cause that's the life of a lumberjack man.